in order to be an internationally competitive university where you remain in the top 1%, size isn't everything, but size is something. So when we look around the world at competitive groups, people who we would consider to be peers in this country and abroad, they're all about 50% bigger than Sussex University. The student fees is what gives the university its ability to make choices and to make investments and to invest in its future.
In terms of standing still, if you just say, well, we're not going to expand, this is, you know, Brighton's a landlocked between the beautiful downs and the sea. We've got the rivers on each side at Newhaven and Shoreham. That's our, you know, that's it. Let's just settle for our lot. That's not a feasible option.
I think for the university, I think it's really difficult to overstate what a disaster that would be.
How many students do you have at the moment?
We have 13,400.
By the time the sort of the current master plan, if you like,
the university strategy is to grow to 18,000 by 2018. We would be open to any suggestions. Again, as I said about another issue, these are very practical matters. They're, one, can you get a site? Two, does it work in terms of students? Is it safe? Is it decent? Is there transport? You know, and all those kind of things. But those are practical questions, and if someone came up with an idea and approached the university, we'd certainly work our way through it.